I am in the presence of one of the bright students from the university, Karthika. So, Karthika, may I request you to introduce yourself? When did you come here? Which part of India are you from?
My name is Karthika, coming from Kerala. I came here by November 6th, 2016.
Okay. Yeah. So effectively, Karthika, that would mean that you are a second year student.
Yeah, I'm a second year student.
Okay. So you've spent quite a lot of time here in Ukraine.
Yeah.
How's been your experience thus far in the university?
Yeah, university is good. Teachers are well educated.
Okay.
They are fluent in English.
Okay.
I'm studying in English instruction.
Okay.
So
your medium of instruction is English.
Is English.
You are taught in English.
Yeah.
Okay.
Also, we have Ukrainian languages.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, but that is optional. Whether you want to study, you have studied to basically to interact with patients.
Yeah.
But subjects.
Also, it
English.
Is a subject. It's a
okay.
part
it's
of
a subject.
Subject.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And there is anatomy museum, chemistry lab. There is all facilities here.
Okay.
And then education system was good
okay.
in this university.
So also, please, since we have recently come from India, so please tell us, like, you know, how is the city, how
yeah,
is the country,
mm-hmm.
how are the people.
City was good, people are friendly.
Okay.
Then it is quiet, city is
okay.
climate is okay. Weather
okay.
condition is good in Ukraine.
It's not very cold?
By November, December it will be cold. It will up to -12 and -10.
But is that like you know, kind of
it's okay.
It's okay.
Yeah. Snow
okay.
falling is good in Ukraine.
Okay. So you like the snowfall here?
Yeah.
Okay. How do you like the city?
Yeah, city was good. It
okay.
is a not much bigger, but it's okay.
Okay, fine. What is your opinion about the quality of education in this university?
Quality of education is good
mm-hmm.
Because here there is a international department and Russian departments.
Mm-hmm.
We taught in English only, so we can understand everything.
Okay.
Then anatomy, biochemistry, biophysics,
mm-hmm.
Medical informatics.
Mm-hmm.
There is a lot of subjects to study.
Mm-hmm.
And also by second year there is a surgery pediatrics
mm-hmm.
also
mm-hmm.
By third year we will go to hospitals so
mm-hmm.
we can study everything
okay.
also practical
okay
mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. So what is your holistic opinion about theoretical and the practical balance of the things
mm-hmm.
that are taught to you? Do you think there are enough practicals also?
Yeah, there is a cadaver practical by next year only, but
okay.
We had gone to hospitals for just for looking
okay.
Anatomy labs,
okay.
then cadavers,
okay.
then we had a practical of suturing
okay.
that and all.
Okay. Are you exposed to MCI training, MCI coaching?
Yeah, there is MCI training, but I'm not going.
That's your own decision
yeah,
not
own
to
decision.
Go. Why is that? Why is it that you're not going?
After 2 months, I'm planning to join.
Okay, okay.
Yeah.
But there is an MCI coaching
yeah,
option.
Yeah, there's an MCI coaching.
Okay. Fine. When you came to Ukraine, did you get any assistance from
yeah.
the airport
mm.
or later on? Did you get any assistance?
Yeah, I came here by November 6th.
Okay.
My agent was Fahad.
Okay.
He came to airport and received me.
Okay.
And he assist me.
Okay, in settling down?
Settling down hostel.
Okay.
Then he showed me all the city
okay.
around us.
Okay.
Then if we want anything, we can call him.
Okay.
So he will assist him. There's
okay.
no problem.
So even now, if you want anything, you can
yeah,
call
we
Mr.
Can
Fahad
call
and you can ask for
yeah.
any assistance that you might need.
Yeah, office so administration also helpful for us.
Okay. So you don't feel that you are so far away from home, you are helpless or anything of that sort?
No, here's teachers are friendly, office administration is there.
But
there
is formally
yeah.
somebody also there to help
yeah,
you.
Yeah.
Always.
Yeah.
Okay. Being a girl, I would specifically like to ask, like, you know, did you face any problem as far as accommodation or settling down?
No problem because hostel facilities are good
okay.
here. We have a mess arrangements.
Okay.
Then there's a common kitchen, washroom,
okay.
we have a washing machine. So
okay.
Water facilities is good.
Okay. What about food?
Food, Indian food only.
Achha, you get Indian food?
Indian food.
Okay.
He's from, I think he's from north side, Delhi.
Okay.
So we get it, our traditional food.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Okay. Okay. What do you think about the future, your future as a doctor on
yeah.
passing out from this university?
Mm-hmm. After 6 years, I am preferring to do cardio.
Okay.
Yeah. So your teaching education is good. Okay. So we can.
Okay. What is your suggestion and recommendation to all the students who are seeking for medical admission in all the universities of the world and all the countries of the world? What is it that you would like to recommend or suggest to them?
This is a very good university. If students come here, they can go become a good doctor. So if your students are interested, you can come to this university. The websites are there.
Okay.
So you can.
And what's your family background?
My father is a business.
He's a businessman. So you're a first generation physician, doctor in your family?
Yeah.
Okay. What made you decide to become a doctor?
To help.
And what made you decide to opt for Dhanesh National Medical University?
To study well and to become a good student of Dhanesh
National Medical University. To decide on opt for Dhanesh only, why?
Because I like this university. Okay. Because teachers are good.
Okay.
There are a lot of friends.
What about the fees?
All are friendly.
Do you think it is very costly or very
cheap? Not costly.
Okay.
It is affordable rate only.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you think it's a good education?
A good education.
In affordable rates?
Yeah.
Okay.
Compared to India, here tuition fee is normal only.
Okay.
Affordable.
So it's very costly in India, it's not
yeah.
very costly here.
Yeah.
And the quality of education, you're satisfied as?
Yeah, I'm satisfied.
Okay. How often do you go back to your country?
July.
You once a year?
Once a year.
Just like the guys?
Yeah.
You don't like your country more?
I like this.
You like this place more than your country
place,
now?
Yeah.
Okay. You want to settle down here?
Not like that. But I like my motherland.
Okay.
But also.
But you like this place?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Thanks you very much, Karthika.
Thank you.